Welcome everyone to Offworld Trading Compnay. This is a very unique game that I have been keeping my eye on for quite a while. It came out in the spring, and I first heard of it in the summer. And you know, it looked interesting, so I was like, you know what, let me see. It was like $40. It's like, I don't want to really pay $40 for a game that's not a known commodity. So I passed it up, but the Steam sale started, the autumn Steam sale started this week, which is Thanksgiving week, and I said, you know what, and Offworld Trading Compnay ended up being like, I think it was like $14, $13, something like that. So I was like, you know what, I'm going to buy this game, and I played it a little bit. I played the tutorials. I played like maybe 30 minutes of a skirmish game, and it's a really fun game. It's actually really good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play ourselves a game of Offworld Trading Compnay. Now, if I had to categorize this game, I would say it's an RTS, but it's like an economic RTS. It's very unique. I've never really quite played a game like this. And you'll see what I mean when we get into the game. But let's go ahead and hop into the game. We're just going to do single player. We're going to do Skirmish, which is just like a regular map. Skirmish game, which is like just a regular map with like four different companies. And we're going to, we're just going to go with the defaults there. So basically, the premise of Offworld Trading Compnay is that you are a company trying to make it on Mars. Now, apparently Earth is, like, dying, so Earth is sending out colonies to Mars, and there is a colony that you're around on Mars. Let's see. It should load in here right quickly, and I'll show you. Give 1 second. Load. There we go. So, New Tianjin is a colony that has been established on Mars. And these four companies right here are trying to compete and establish themselves around this colony and compete for their resources. Or actually, no, they're trying to build up the resources to sell to the colony and be the only supplier to the colony. It's a very unique game. Very, very unique game. So, right now, at the beginning of the game, though, we are scanning for places to start our company at.
A geothermal vent. This will be useful.
So you know what? HQ has been found. So the scavengers, which is this company, started up here. I think we're going to start right around in here. I think maybe let's unpause it really quick. Okay, we're going. I don't want to wait too long.
Medium levels of iron found. Medium levels of water found.
Ooh, there's water down here.
High levels of aluminum found.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna start down here because there's water. There is iron. There's carbon. There's a geothermal vent right there. So we're gonna put our base right here. Now, we can choose between four different company types. Seneca is basically like a capitalist company. The Reclamation is basically like, I don't want to say pirates, but like win at all costs. So they use dirty tactics. New Meridians are like the science company. So they try to win by sciencing the shit out of you. And I'm not really sure what the robots are, quite honestly. But we're going to go with Seneca. We're going to go right here in the middle. Our base is established. Huzzah! Cons down there. Ooh, there's two geothermal vents. One right there and one right here. Nice. Okay, so we're going to build ourselves a geothermal plant here. We are going to build ourselves a water pump. Ah, it's blocked by another player for 34 seconds. Okay, that's fine. We are going to build ourselves a metal mine here. Oh, no. Shit. I already messed up. You see the different levels? If there's like three blocks on this one has more iron than that one. And I meant to put it there, and I accidentally put it there. Oh, well. We need to have a carbon mine. We'll put that right here. And then we will make ourselves a greenhouse for food right there. And we're gonna speed this baby up. Let's get going. I need more claims. Alright. We need 10,000. So, while this is going, we built the geothermal vent. Once that's built, see how right now we have negative power. Once this is built, then our power will be positive and we'll be gaining money from it. This is how much you have of a resource, and this is how much you're spending on it. So right now we're negative, that's why we have debt. But once we get this built, it will actually be positive. So let's unpause. Now we just wait for the geothermal vent to be built. Oh wow. All three of us started right down in this little corner right here.
A scavenger HQ has been upgraded.
This is going to be a ferocious battle. Indeed. This is like the best corner though, because you have like all your elements around in here. Yeah, see now we have 149. So that geothermal vent really paid off for us. Although it's going down. Not really sure why. Why is that going down? Not sure. Another thing. We could build... We need a water source. But we can't build it because we need more claims. Basically, you only have a certain amount of tiles that you can use. And if you want to use more tiles, you have to upgrade your HQ. So that's what we're going to do. Oh, the price of power is going down. That's why it's going down. I guess I'll go here. So, each element has a price. So right now, food is selling for $20 for 10 food. If somebody's short on food, the price will go up. So whoever has food will sell it to them. But the price will go up and they'll get more because it'll be hot commodity. And then vice versa, if like right here we have power, the other companies have power too, the more power you have on the map, the less it's needed. So that price is going to go down because obviously it's not as needed. So that is kind of how that works. Why is this not working? Needs water. Ah, of course. But we need...
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Let's go ahead and try to upgrade our headquarters, because already people are doing that. Let's see, at some point, there's another geothermal vent down here I want to build on. That way it'll increase our money income. Because also what'll happen is people will send, like... You can buy, there's a black market is down here, you can buy different things, buy a strike, and you can put a strike on an enemy building and the workers will strike, but you can also purchase a goon squad which will protect against a strike, you can purchase dynamite to blow up another player's buildings, so on and so forth. Pirates you can put in the little travel lanes of these ships going back and forth between the mines and the player's hub, and you can siphon off some of the resources. That it's pretty interesting how this kind of stuff works. But we need 11k. All right, so we can. Oh, we need aluminum. Damn. Not iron. And then we need steel. We need four more of that. And we need glass. Just a little bit more. We need $500 more. Shit, why did I just do that? No, that's right. Okay. And let's see, let's sell. Upgraded. Cool. So now, water pump. We need to build that. This guy's already built a bunch of water pumps on the ones that were good. That sucks. That's alright. And then we will build ourselves a... Let's see. We'll build ourselves a metal mine on this patch right here. And that'll start getting us some aluminum. And... We have three tile claims left. My stock is the highest, so I'm currently in the lead, although I really feel like this guy's beating the shit out of me, but he's not actually. That storm coming. That's not good. Let's see. So what we need to pay attention to is, so if you hover over the colony, so you see what the colony needs. So they need food. So once our food goes online, we can sell it. And you can actually see right here the price of all of the commodities. So right now, fuel, oxygen, and food are at a premium. So we need to get ourselves an electrolysis reactor. We need steel and aluminum. So... Storm's coming in 45 seconds. That's not good. Nope. Price of power is going up. Just a little bit. Nope, it's going back down. let's see. What can we sell here? We can sell this a little bit. And then we can build... We need a steel mill. Put a steel mill right here, and that'll start producing steel. We just need all these basic building elements, that way we can start building other buildings. Here comes the storm. Let's see if it does any damage to my buildings. What's this? Auction. Ooh, we want that. So you can, it's an auction, it's for a higher, another tile claim. So we definitely want that. This will just accrue to our debt. We can eventually pay off our debt. That steel mill really needs to start getting in action and send us some steel. Let's see. Should start pumping it out here pretty soon. Let's see. Right now, a scavenger HQ has been upgraded. We can sell that. and we can build that. Yeah, this guy's upgrading his headquarters quick. By the way, I have not played this game hardly at all, so I'm still kind of new to it, so I feel like I'm not great. These guys are going to pass me by a little bit. But that's alright. I'm just kind of learning at the moment. We're actually losing water right now. Ah, because of this thing. But we can build ourselves another water pump right here. And then we have one more tile left. So, what do we want to build? We want to build a glass kiln for sure. But first, we need to build an elemental quarry here on some silicon. Because you need silicon to have glass. And now all of our tiles are claimed. So now we need to upgrade this. Let's see. What the fuck was that noise? Oh, he bought shares on his own company. Okay. So it seems like the other companies are starting to do this, so we'll talk about the shares and the stock up here. Basically, this is the cost of 1,000 shares. Like, this is a cost of one stock. You can only buy 1,000 stock bundles, so in order to buy 1,000 stock, I would have to spend $16,000. Or to buy 1,000 stock, 1,000 stock is one bar. You want to buy stock in other companies and eventually buy them out, but you also want to buy stock in your own company and have a majority claim in your company. That way it prevents any other companies from completely coming into majority ownership of your stock. Now, they can still buy you out if they have, like, enough stock to buy all of the stock. So, like, if they had, like, I think, like, $160,000, they could buy me out right now, but nobody has that cash this early in the game, so I'm not too worried about it.
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Let's see, so we can sell some steel. And so that's, we can sell. We need to sell some of these minerals. That way we can get rid of, we can upgrade our HQ. Let's see. Silicon is now coming in. We need 32,000, so we just need a little bit more. So let's just, all right, let's upgrade that. Now, we can build, let's see, a kiln. So we need just a little bit of steel. That should come in eventually from our steel mill here. We're right on track with red. Purple is pulling ahead, and I could have told you that just by looking at the fucking map. This guy is fucking coming at a fucking breakneck pace. Let's see, so we need to build a glass kiln, we need to build a chemical refinery. We really need to build another one of these. So let's sell. What do we have that we can sell? We can sell Let's pause this really quick. We will build ourselves a glass kiln here. We will build another one of these electrolysis reactors here. And then we will build ourselves a chemical refinery here. And then, how much more do we need to, we need 55,000 to upgrade our base again. We can use another farm here.
All right.
We need another water pump. Damn, how far away is this water? Holy shit. We'll put another water pump here, I guess. And then... And now we are producing glass with the glass kiln. Glass is the highest commodity right now, along with food. So we can start selling some of that and really making some money. Like, look, we're just going to sell 10 glass. And look at our body. Bam! $3,000. Food. Same thing, we're going to sell two of those. Bam, bam. $17,000. let's see. I have no idea what the... Somebody was targeted by an EMP. So, somebody used an EMP to blow up, or to block somebody's water pumps, it looks like. That's kind of rude. My stock has gone up, though, so we're doing well. Thinking machines. Ooh! What is this? Hold on. Whoa. Hold up. Whoa. Hold on, one second. Fuel, power. I just want to check something really quick. So where did we build? Because we built the chemical refinery. We need to build ourselves a patent lab. I need more claims. I need to upgrade my HQ first. They can have this one. Let them spend the money. We will continue to sell that. We just really need to sell a lot of our resources here to get our HQ upgraded. Once our HQ is upgraded, then we can build some of these buildings down here at the bottom. Congratulations. Oh, okay. I was going to say, why are we not gaining? The auction auto pauses the game. Ooh. Something happened there. What the fuck is that? Oh, the guy built a patent lab. Okay, cool. We need 60K actually. Okay. So let's sell off that. Sell off. Aha! Upgrade that. Now, we can build, we need just a little steel and some electronics. Actually, we need to build one of these, an electronics factory. We will build that right here. And we will build another one there soon. Actually, we can purchase some, do we really want to buy steel when we're producing it? I don't think we do. I think we want to wait for our steel production to come in. But what we can do, sell some more silicon, we can sell some more glass, and build another electronics factory there. Oh, they're stealing our water! Son of a bitch! Alright, so it looks like Red purchased a pirate to go right here, and it's in our lane. You see where we built our water thing over here. Our water transport's coming through here, but it's intercepting our water. So that's just rude. What the fuck just happened? Something went boom. We need to build some windmills as well. That will increase our power supply. Let's see, why is this not working? Okay, never mind.
minutes.
Fucking seriously? This guy really is wanting to intercept our water. Sorry. So how much do we need to upgrade? We need 87. I have no idea what some of these sounds are meaning. So we can build... Now we can build this. So this is a patent lab. This is basically our research building. So we definitely need that so we can start researching some of this shit. In the meantime, we can sell more glass. We can sell some electronics. I really want to pay off our debt at some point. Actually, I shouldn't sell that because we're losing because of the pirates. How much longer is this for? I've been targeted by a power surge. Where? Actually, you know what?
The patent lab is constructed. Let's get our science on.
I need to buy stocks really quick. Patent lab. Let's see, so we need... Let's see... the rest of these technologies are already patented. Damn. That sucks. All these technologies are patented, so I can't use them. I don't really want any of these, to be honest. Ooh, okay, so hold on. Let's get our optimization center down. I need more claims. Shit, okay. So I need to sell some of this stuff, and then I need to upgrade. Everybody's attacking each other right now. I'm just kind of, you know, hanging out. Well, we have majority stock in ourselves, so that's good. I needed to do that. Alright, the pirates are gone, so our water's coming back. These guys will leave here rather soon. Aha, there we go. See, now our water's gonna be coming back. Actually, no, it's not. It's actually losing quite rapidly. Why is our water losing? I don't know. I don't know why. Well, we will sell... Sell some glass. Sell some chemicals.
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
So we need aluminum. We need 120,000. What the fuck? Oh, our glass production will pop up. So we need to get to 80 glass, and we need a bunch of steel. That's unfortunate. Our glass production will ramp up. Once we get enough glass and aluminum, then all we need to do is just buy steel. And our steel production's going, it's just taking a little bit longer. What is this?
New building is available for auction.
Oh, we already have an optimization center, so fuck you. Actually, no, we don't, but whatever. We can build one once we upgrade our HQ. I don't know why we're losing water so rapidly. Quite honestly. While the auction's going on. I'm starting to lose pace with purple and red, unfortunately. If purple buys out red, then I'm screwed. Alright, Auction, you can end now so I can keep on collecting resources. Look at all these guys' water. Oh, there's solar and water condensers. Damn, Purple's buying everything. I really need to upgrade my HQ. But I really want to buy more stocks in my company, too. I think I'm the only one with electronics factory, because the electronics price, I keep on buying or selling, but it doesn't really go down. It keeps on going up. Let's see. Sell some more electronics, sell some chemicals. Sell some of this. We'll upgrade. Okay. So now we need Do we really want to waste one of those on a hacker array? I don't think we do. I think we want to go for an off-world market, but we also want to buy stocks in our own company.
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
We'll sell some of this stuff, and we'll buy some of our own stock and prevent other players from buying our own stock. Let's sell this, sell this. I really want to buy our own stock fast, because I have a feeling that it's going to be starting to be gobbled up by other players here shortly. Yeah, so we'll buy another one. Really try to prevent anybody else from buying our stock. We do need So this guy's bought himself completely out, so that's good for him. We need more electronics, then we can build optimization center. And we definitely need that. And we'll use that on one of the water pumps, I think. What else do we want to build? Let's pause really quick. We need to build I think we built another farm. Another farm there. We can always demolish some of this stuff and in the future. We should build We're gonna build another steel mill to increase our steel production. We have 4 title claims left. I think we're gonna also build another glass kiln. Next to this one. That way there's a bonus. And then I think we'll just leave it at that for now. And that'll help our production up on some of these really, really profitable resources, because let's see. So yeah, the company, the colony's using electronics, gas, oxygen, food, water, and power. That's why all those are so high. So we definitely need to do that. See, is there anything else we can patent? Yeah. Unfortunately, no. So we can actually demolish this. I think we will try to save up money for the off-world market. We can't upgrade this anymore. Let's look at the stock. I'm actually coming back. I'm sitting second now, only behind purple. So we're actually not doing bad. Ah, fuck. That's not good. Purple bought out red. Oh, no. Oh, this isn't looking... Oh, he got a fucking off-world market, too. Son of a bitch. Alright. Alright, I needed to do that. Alright, I blew up his off-world market. I needed to do that to even the playing field a tad bit. Glass price is going down. Damn, it's going down fast. This isn't looking good for us. I hate those filthy bandits. I really do. I have a feeling this game isn't going to go on much longer. Purple's going to buy out everybody else. I'm going to be bought out here eventually. Let's build. Our last hope is to build this. It's our last hope, boys. The black market is open for business. This is not looking good. We have two more tile claims left. We need to be strategic with how we do this here. What do we want to build? I think we build another one of those. And then I think we build another farm. And another water pump. I think our off-world market is our only chance to come back in this game. Blue's actually caught up to me. I don't think we're gonna beat purple. Honestly, I don't, but... I blew it up again. Fuck your off-world market, bitch. Hopefully he doesn't do the same to me. Alright, our off-world market is almost done. Alright. Here's our... This is leaving the playing field. So we need to launch. We're gonna go with silica. Actually, we could go with water. We're producing a pretty good surplus of water. We're gonna go with water. Alright. Hopefully that'll even the playing field. We have zero tile claims left, so this is gonna hopefully either make or break us. Damn, Blue got bought out too. I think we're next. Oh, he's bought more stock in us. We're about to be bought out, boys. This isn't looking good. This isn't looking good at all. No, don't do it. Don't you do it. I want to live. No. We lost. This isn't gonna win.
Offworld shipment launched.
Aha. Yes, look at all the money. I was bought out. Damn. Well, we lost our first game, but that is Offworld Trading Compnay. We'll keep on playing more games. We might lower the difficulty level, or maybe it's just Purple just got off to a really good start. Maybe we can win the next game. But that's gonna do it for this game of Offworld Trading Compnay. I was terminated. Rip me. But if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more Offworld Trading Compnay videos, leave some feedback in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys next time.